gotta remember that. Hold on.
New challenger. Round one. Fight.
Alright. I hate that. It's like I have that last minute thought kind of thing. Like, I don't think ahead. Like, I'm not sure if I want to do that move, if I want to do something else. If he didn't do armor, I would have smacked him with my feet. My foot! There we go. Perfect. Perfect, baby. Let's go. See how it goes.
Round one. Fight.
He went for the fairy! I wasn't expecting that.
You win.
I was not expecting that. Yeah, I'll give him one more chance. I'll give him one more chance to beat me. If he beats me, he gets promoted. If he can't beat me, then better luck next time, because I'm trying to get back to, I'm trying to get my rank back, dude. I'm surprised that when I installed this game again for the third time, I installed the game for the second time. I had to reinstall it for the second time. All my save data didn't get deleted. So weird. Not this time though. I don't know what happened, but I got lucky again that it saved my rank, because otherwise I would have to be grinding. I don't want to do that. I was blocking.
Round two. Fight.
Gonna end it with the combo rage art. And I did. And I am now Grandmaster.
You win. Round one. Fight.
I wish they would have connected.
Fight!
Oh, he just changed his character too, I just noticed that. Yeah, because he was playing Brian earlier. Now he changed it to Dragon Ozzy. Must be that desperate to get his ring back. I would have ended it with the super.
Round four. Fight.
Fucking land! Oh, dude! That shit did not connect it. What? What happened? I can't do a lot. This update patch is broken! It's a fake! It lied to me! You can't connect the rage arts and you can't connect them? That was so fucking crazy, dude.